come on.
Right through the back, fam. So he has to die now then, right? To go back? They're not gonna be alive any other way. There's no survivor, yo! The kids, fam! The vomiting, yo? She should have waited, yo! They should have headed back together! So he can go back. How about Amelia, yo? Is she alive? Ram, you know, she's dead as well. The kids, what the fuck happened? Was it them dudes with their flipping? The fuck, yo? A massacre, yo? How about Amelia? The fuck is that ice? Yeah, he is. You see by his breathing? What? It's too cold to touch. She don't know. Only he knows. Only he remembers. He needs to prevent it. Can you imagine? Can you imagine? He's gonna lose the plot. Now he needs to prevent it. You know what I mean? He just witnessed. But didn't they remove the curse by killing them dog things? But it wasn't fully. No one in this household can heal him. You can't. You cannot cure something mentally, fam. You know what I mean? Physical wounds are different, yo. How much more is this? The witch's stench. That will bring neither of us shame. Look at him, he's blanked out. Maybe his condition will change. Truin, Emilia, look what he... Yo... Rem's got a problem with you. A woman gives a man. He... Yeah. She got the feels for him, yo. But he had the feels for Emilia. You know what I mean? You should forget her. In that sense, you know what I mean? He's a lucky man. Yo, Rem is cool, fam. He's blanked out though, yo. Imagine witnessing what he witnessed, yo. It was like the Uchiha massacre, fam. You won't be right, yo. Mentally, you'll never be right. Look how much shit this man has seen, yo. He only remembers it, yo. No one else does, fam. Cannot do that to Mansion. But the worst thing is he can't speak from his heart because of the sh. Yo. A remarkable person. So now that they've gone back, things should be okay, huh? She, her sister is in pain, and she can sense it because of the twins! The dragon's heads off! Damn it, going to the show! Last episode, they bowed to him! How long is she gonna pull up a fight for? This in the demon shit. Super Will needs to snap out of it, yo! She needs to stop in the back! The witch, and they smell that shit! They smell that shit on Super Will! Look at her arm. They kidnapped him! Obviously, because he has that smell. You know what I mean? You stole my sister's horn and with it my reason to live, but that wasn't enough. She ain't gonna be able to win. The explosion? Who the fuck is that? Be proud. That must be the flipping leader of that shit! Is he pointing his own finger? Who the fuck is... That's his people, yo! I am seeing Archbishop in the witch's cult! Archbishop of Sloth! Peter Legues! He looks like a flipping clown, fam! This guy! guys like the definition of creepy? Look at his eyes. Dragon carriage. This guy is scary, yo. What the fuck is wrong with this dude, yo? We must allow our existence to be discovered. These bishop! She better be alive. This man look like he has two characters, yo! Dead or alive, he wants the body? What the fuck? They're going to kill it? Listen to the music. He does not know where he is. Hand so abundant upon your person. David, my man's whip! How do you take this dude serious? Man, lick his eyeball! That your mind has. If you don't know what it's gone through! For what purpose do you act crazy? It's going on like you're doing it. As if seeking sympathy. It is an insult to real man. It is real madness, fam! There we go, he's losing the plot. Dude, he passed out. He's bleeding, yo. No. She's still fighting, yo. No. I see what there is going on. How long is she gonna pull up a fight, though? She needs to stop. Without permission, you are fools. And shall carry out your death penalty. She's losing the plot, y'all. She's kick. Nah. Get up, superhero! There's only as much as she can do on her own! She's gonna die, you know. There. Huh? She's floating? The girl is dead. Get up! Look at the blood, yo. What the fuck is going on, yo? They're mad, yo! Fully broke, yo! Look how bad he wants to get out, yo! My man's fucked! A judge who has our Lord sees fit! Should the gospel happen to find its way to you? You sacrifice yourself for love. There. Look at her bones, yo! How much more this dude? Why can this man go for you? The mental shit he goes through is gonna kill him, man. Coming to this world was fucking ever, man, but he needs to die now. It's the only way, yo. Huh? Rem. She's still breathing! Huh? There, he broke her free, broke him free. Live. The fuck, yo? This episode, yo? Love you, yo! She confessed! She took her feelings, yo! Oh, fuck. around with the bones and shit, yo. Carrying a body, yo. There. All them swords, yo. Them God when I bow down to him. It's like there was more than, there was about 20 of them, yo. Peter Leggies. Yo. Devam. Not one survived, yo. Oh fuck, yo! This man like he has never went through a lot already, yo! My man had to witness this fucking massacre, yo! What the fuck kind of episode is this, man? Is there something after the end? There is. Oh, is that a preview? Probably what I witnessed, man. There. He's back here. Now you gotta make sure. There. Ram. The unpleasant smell on you seems to have grown stronger. He's gonna try!